Hey guys, Giants beat reporter Zach Rosenblatt here from NJ Advance Media. This is your latest update, powered by the Talk Is Cheap podcast. The Giants spent as much money in free agency as any team, but they weren't done after their initial wave, where they signed players like Kenny Golladay, Adoree Jackson, and Kyle Rudolph to big contracts. Since then, the Giants have made a few interesting low-cost signings to help improve the roster in areas of need. That includes outside linebacker Ryan Anderson, former second-round pick out of Alabama that spent the last few years in Washington in hopes of helping their pass rush, though he has been a disappointment in the NFL. More recently, they signed guard Zach Fulton and defensive tackle Danny Shelton to minimum contracts. Fulton has been a starter for the Texans for the last few years and should be the favorite right now to start at right guard. Danny Shelton is a veteran nose tackle that Giants coaches know from their time together with the New England Patriots. He's a quality run stopper and possible replacement for Dalvin Tomlinson, who signed with the Vikings. Even after those signings, the Giants' biggest needs heading into the NFL draft remain obvious: edge rusher and offensive line. The Giants could use an upgrade at guard even after signing Zach Fulton, and their edge rusher group is mostly full of unproven players and a reliance on injured players like Lorenzo Carter and O'Shane Zimenez. If the Giants stick with the 11th overall pick, some options at that spot include Northwestern offensive lineman Rashawn Slater, USC offensive lineman Elijah Vera Tucker, Miami edge rusher Jalen Phillips, Georgia edge rusher Azeez Ojulari, and Michigan edge Quiddy Pay. Giants co-owner John Mara met with the media on Wednesday and covered a bunch of topics. The main takeaway, though, has to do with his expectations. The Giants just spent a lot of money in free agency to try and win right now, and Mara said he expects the team to start winning more games with an eye toward making the playoffs finally. He said he's tired of losing, and surely a lot of Giants fans are tired of hearing him talk about that without seeing those results. If things don't go according to plan this year, that won't bode well for the job security of quarterback Daniel Jones or general manager Dave Gettleman. For all the latest Giants news, turn to the sports section of NJ.com and download the Talk Is Cheap podcast wherever podcasts are available.
Acast powers some of the world's best podcasts. Here's a show we recommend.
I'm Leisha.
And I'm Kate.
And this is
Pants.
We met almost 20 years ago playing best friends on TV. Now, not only are we still best friends on TV, but we're also best friends in the real world.
And look, our show is a little different, as you never know what you're going to get.
Right. We may hang out with our friends like Fortune Themester, Tegan and Sarah, Jennifer Beals.
And we'll also sometimes discuss deeper topics like aging in our profession.
We love to have Q&As with our listeners.
Or sometimes we teach each other something new.
So make sure you tune in every Wednesday to Pants with Kate and Leisha.
Please listen and subscribe now wherever you get your podcasts.
Pants.
Acast
recommends.